Burn it. Just burn it down to the ground. I want to cleanse my eyes. I want to rip off my ears. I want to puke. This game does things with you that I haven't experienced before, and it is so disturbing. Please just blow it up. Make it go boom. I don't care. When Bugsnax got revealed at the PlayStation 5 event in June, it seemed like a very childish and funny video game where you talk to Sesame Street characters and turn their limbs into food by giving them these weird Bugsnax that you caught. It seems like a really goofy idea, and I went into this game with that thought floating around in my head. These are the people that made Octodad, and if you have played that game before, you would know that it is really dumb, which works in his favor. Don't get me wrong, I was expecting more of this with Bugsnax. And honestly, the game starts out like that. You're having a blast catching different types of food, using new tools and traps, and finding out why Cookie Monster went to this island. Your main goal is just to find all the Sesame Street characters and bring them back to the village by doing tasks. And the first 50% is really wholesome and gets a bit weird here and there, but most of it is just go catch this funny Bugsnax that goes bonger. Bongo 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 bongo. I love this guy. You got walking jars of pickles, flying lollipops, carrots that act like worms, crabs made out of apples, Koopy goddamn Banoopy, whatever this is supposed to be, I have no idea. It honestly is a lot of fun finding out how to catch each Bugsnax with the different tools that the game provides. But all of it didn't really feel right from the start. I mean, you end up feeding these Bugsnax to the characters you bring back to the village, and you are slowly but surely changing their whole body into food. You are literally morphing them into these walking food bags, and they seem to be okay with it. I mean, if my arm suddenly turns into a goddamn kebab, I would probably get a heart attack, but all of these guys just want more Bugsnax. It's literally all they talk about. After I played about 75% of the game, I started to get a bit uncomfortable. I mean, this isn't normal. Like, what am I looking at? And there is no way to revert them back to normal. Once they are fully morphed into an actual monster, they are stuck like that. It felt like some sort of curse was looming over this island that made everyone addicted to these Bugsnax, and it is slowly taking over their self-consciousness. The game starts out as this wholesome little adventure, but slowly you start to get freaked out by what is happening around you. And it ends with this what the flippity floppity boppity ending that got stuck in my head for multiple days. Bugsnax is a game that genuinely freaked me out, and I think it's absolutely genius how they conclude it. This is the weirdest game I've played this year, and that's including Watam, which is just a straight up acid trip. Something about transforming into a pile of rotting food is really unsettling, and the game shows that. It's weird. The gameplay itself is okay. I mean, it's fun, but the story really threw me off guard. I recommend checking it out. It sure is something. I'll give it that. Anyways, be sure to subscribe and the other social media stuff. I don't care. Go away.
Sex. It's Bugsnax.